Hello everyone, I'm Saurav Kumar Bhagawat. Today, I'm going to tell you about one of the freedom fighters from our country named the Surbir Pasalta Khuangchera. Surbir Pasalta Khuangchera was the first Mizo freedom fighter to lay down his life fighting against the British imperialism. Surbir and his comrades defended our country from three advancing British troops that were trying to invade the Lusai Hills in the year 1980. Surbir Pasalta and his comrades were fighting against losing to an entity that tried to take over the Lusai Hills and tried to expedite the Lusai Hills in the best way possible. To add on, the Lusai Hill expedition was basically objectified to take and to make the Mizo people believe the recognition of the British power. Khuangchera died while resisting the advancing British troops in the 1980 in the Lusai Hills expeditions, which later on led to the conquest of the British imperialism in the Lusai Hills. Freedom fighters like Khuangchera are not often being talked of in the books, but people remember Khuangchera for all that he was and for all that he was not. Thank you.